What's up, Safari Nation, and welcome back to yet again another Did You Know Thursday. Last week I received an email from one of you guys which led to today's topic: how do elephants sleep? Hi Vian, I wanted to ask if you could tell me more about elephants sleeping lying down. I've read a few books by game rangers who say elephants sleep lying down, but always end up having numerous debates with my father about this, and he maintains elephants only sleep standing up. I've seen an elephant cow myself sleeping in the Kruger with my own eyes. What's up with this? Well, Kenneth, you're right. Although elephants do lightly doze off whilst on their feet, it's only when they lie down that they can fall into a deep sleep. Elephants will actually lie down a couple of hours every evening getting some proper sleep. I remember this one time as a young guide being woken up by this loud snoring noise early in the morning before sunrise. And at first I thought it was one of my colleagues in the nearby cabin, but it actually turned out to be a big bull elephant sleeping just outside my bathroom window. And I had to very quietly sneak past him to run up to the lodge to go get to my clients for game drive. But this specific individual, he was lying down and sleeping. They also often lie down singly or in small groups during the heat of the day, finding a patch of shade somewhere. And often young calves will seize any moment they can to fall asleep in their mother's shadow. Elephants will also often make use of slight inclines like earth banks or termite mounds, as this may help in the process of lying down or even standing up. But they are by no means dependent on these inclines. Flat ground sleeps just as comfortably. And the 4 to 5 hours that they spend a night sleeping won't be continuous. It'll be broken up by bouts of feeding and needing to use the ablutions. So there you have it, Kenneth. Elephants do sleep lying down, but they'll also doze off whilst standing. So I guess both you and your dad are right, depending on how you look at it. If you enjoyed today's episode, I would appreciate it if you would consider liking this video and smash that subscribe button to make sure you don't miss any of the next episodes. And if you have any questions about Africa or its wildlife, please leave it in the comments section below or simply get in touch with me via any of the links in the description. All right, guys, have a great day. Enjoy the rest of your week, and then I will catch you in the next video. Cheers.